Shifa's Kitchen.
Hello friends, welcome to my channel Shifa's Kitchen. Today I am going to show you how to make chicken satay with white sauce. For this we will need 1/2 kg of boneless chicken cut into stripes, 1 cup of bread crumbs, 2 tablespoons of rava also known as semolina, 1 teaspoon of red chili sauce, 1 teaspoon of Szechuan sauce, 1 tablespoon of maida also known as all purpose flour, 1 tablespoon of corn flour, coriander leaves chopped, 1 egg, green chili paste, ginger garlic paste each 1 teaspoon, salt to taste, pinch of red color, white pepper 1/2 teaspoon, garam masala 1/4 teaspoon. For the white sauce we'll need 2 tablespoons of maida also known as all purpose flour, 200 ml of milk, butter 2 tablespoons, cheese grated, salt to taste, white pepper 1/2 teaspoon and satay stick. In the chicken we'll add 1 egg, 1 sauce, red chili sauce, ginger garlic and chili paste, corn flour, maida also known as all purpose flour, all our dried ingredients, salt, red food color, garam masala and white pepper. When we'll give it a mix, we'll add green coriander and we'll give it a mix. We will marinate the chicken for 2 hours. We have marinated the chicken for 2 hours. Now we'll put it through the satay stick. In the bread crumbs we'll mix a semolina. Now we'll coat our chicken with semolina and bread crumbs. In the wok we'll add butter. We'll add 1 spoon of oil. In it we'll add a flour. Salt and pepper, we'll add milk, we'll add cheese, cook it for 1 minute till it get the right consistency. and stir it continuously. White sauce is ready. Now we'll fry our chicken. We'll shallow fry it. Now we'll remove our chicken out of the oil. Drizzle some white sauce over the satay chicken. Chicken satay with white sauce is ready. If you like my video, please do like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.